What's up, YouTube? Ty here, and we are continuing. Damn it. Yes, that's what it's called. Damn it. They just opened the floodgates to hell. Matt, what's up with all the puns in this game?
Oh my god, I took a shot at his head right off.
Have you ever realized that, Matt? That they always have to have a pun for Left 4 Dead?
A pun?
Yeah, like a pun. Like, some corny things like, No Mercy.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, they do. You must be this tall to die. Hey, why is he taller than me? This makes no sense. Hey, buddy, why are you taller than me?
Well, look, you guys,
elites.
This time it's not
We're
lagging.
Both elites. Why the hell are you taller than me? Huh? Is it because I'm blue? And you're white?
Well, their armor's white. Their color, I don't even know if their color's like grayish.
Yeah, their color is grayish. I'm an elite Jima, and this NPC is also elite, and he's taller than I am. Oh, wait. Oh, it must be because I'm like, freaking punching over my gun. He's just standing there like an idiot.
I can't believe you never.
God, I love Gmod. When it likes to, I love Gmod when it works. I have a mod that allows me to. Look out, run in!
Wow. That actually helped.
Reloading! Hey, look out! Surprise, motherfucker!
I love a surprise, motherfucker!
Reload!
Oh, you got that mod? I prefer chocolate.
What?
I prefer the mod chocolate. The one where there's explosions like CHOO!
Adrenaline shot!
Zombies are wearing armor!
What zombies? First,
grab an incendiary ammo!
I'm sorry for dropping the baby. I love my little girl. Where's the little Renee? Come here.
Yes.
Oh, she's a cute little baby. Look at her. She's seeping. What?
I can't mod health bags and babies.
Yeah, that's what I'm using. Haven't you seen me use that mod?
Yeah, I know what it looks like.
I want to stick with my Deagle, but at the same time, I want to stick with the crowbar. What do you think, Matt? Crowbar or Deagle?
The hell, elites don't have red blood.
Yeah, I'm gonna go take this. Oh my god, the lag is back.
They're coming!
Reloading!
Yeah, I'm gonna stick with my melee weapons. You're able to carry it like a sidearm, like seriously, you're able to carry a melee weapon with a sidearm. Why is there a dead tank?
Reloading here!
You guys may not notice. May notice that we are seriously
Reloading.
Back at square one, but I don't know why we are back at square one. And that was themed to a tank, and I guess the tank couldn't find us in time, so he died. Like it's timed for the tank. We use that on No Left 4 Dead.
Reloading.
But I think everybody has played Left 4 Dead.
Reloading.
Yeah, with this map, it's ups and downs. Like, it's fun, but at the same time, very long.
Reloading!
But, like, I found there's actually a map that takes at least 3 hours, and it is lagging. So it's not just me.
Hey, I got the blue.
Reloading!
Reloading here!
Is that a bucket of KFC, really? What's that bucket of? Oh, no, that's a cup of. It's not a bucket of.
Damn, reloading! Boomer!
Oh, Christ!
Reloading!
win. I just noticed that. It's a cool soundtrack, too. Oh my god. She is right there. I did not notice that until now.
Reloading!
Okay. She's nowhere close. What do you guys think? Up or down? Up or down? What do you... Matt?
Up.
Alright, we go up then. I found... safe room? Found a safe room, not the safe room. I found a safe room. But it's locked. So I guess we have to go down. Sadly. Oh, I hate going down.
Okay, so the evac station's abandoned. In a zombie-filled building. On the bright side, we're out probably going to die.
Chainsaw here.
Stop shooting me!
Oh my god, that actually scared me a little bit. I hate to say that, that was a jump. That was like a jump scare. Yo, Matt.
Yeah.
That would be a real challenge for all of us. It's like, alright, since now my mod is all the first aid kits are babies, let's see who can keep the baby alive the longest. Like, once you heal with the first aid babies, whatever the hell you want to call them, will be that the kid is gone. So I want to see if it's a challenge who can keep the your baby alive.
So pretty much.
What did you say? Sorry, man. There's.
Reloading here.
Not disadvantage, man. Like if you find an
damage, reloading. Not disadvantage.
Yeah, I guess. Actually,
reloading.
What did you say again? Sorry, I'm not trying to play stupid. It's like there's. I'm gonna go move away into a quiet area. What did you say, Matt?
Yeah, never mind. It's not really relevant anymore. I'm gonna go flip off dog. Robot. No, I'll flip.
Reloading.
Actually, no. I kind of like dog.
Yay! We're at the next. Ooh.
Reloading.
Shit, we are all right.
Yeah, that's episode 2, you guys. I think I'm gonna continue this to part 3, and then I'm gonna end it at part 3. End it at part 4. Like, seriously, we are at part 3 right now. This map is... is it this map? I don't remember what map I was playing. Yeah, I think it is this map. Sorry, you guys. I have a short-term memory. I think it was this map. I don't know if this map was the one I was playing on. Looked really well designed. I think it is. Wait. Yeah, it is. I like it. They actually gave us a place where the baby's asleep.
Oh, dog, you're not fighting back. Oh, that's what.
Matt.
What? I'm just beating the crap out of dog right now. He's just taking it like a bitch.
I thought they were supposed to be taking it like a man, not like a bitch.
No, I said I'm beating the crap out of him and he's just taking it like he's not fighting back.
Like a bitch?
Great. Zombies and hazmat suits.
Where you go?
Let's go!
Guys and one girl in the bathroom? What does that tell you?
Ooh.
Yeah. Friday Boy also wants to get this game, you guys. I still think that this game is more fun playing it on PC that is.
Boomer!
Reload!
Oh, excuse me! Excuse me!
Coach, I am you, so you can calm your tits right then and there.
Coach, I made you, and I can destroy you.
Yes. I'm the one holding the assault rifle. But he let me see what Coach has. But he has a shotgun, so he might be able to destroy me.
To me. I got no cool with that. Surprise,
motherfucker!
Yep, the AIs know where they're going.
Grab the shot.
Reloading.
Yeah, you guys, I really don't even need to like take my time so I can get dead. I know how many bullets it needs, how long I have to hold the mouse for.
Reload.
My Missouri gun.
Reloading.
Oh my God! Oh God! Covenant. My teabag.
We have guns here.
Reload.
Reloading.
All right. Restore power to termite.
Reloading.
Those hunters loved to screw me up. But seriously, they try to get in with her. So Matt, where do you stand at the debate of?
I like both of them. All I know right now is that the harbor road is
crash. Sorry. Nose itchy. Let's go see.
Nick, good news. We're going down in this sewer.
My people!
The fallen survivor has gotten away.
Magnum here. Leave out what you own. Reloading.
Bitch dead. All right, that's good.
Pills here.
Reloading.
Pills. I know one thing. I'm grabbing pills.
Come here.
Boomer!
Reloading. Selfish person, Nick. All right. There's probably people starving. People that would want to have that
Reloading.
Baby right there, and you took it from them.
Reloading. Watch out. Reloading!
Reloading!
Dude, I hear one of them bad guys moving around.
Watch out, Smith!
Oh, hell, I hit her, dude!
Laser sights here.
We can get up here.
Yeah, you guys.
I'm a reload.
Reloading.
Come on.
You're not supposed to use an elevator in a fire, but that might not apply during a zombie apocalypse.
Watch out!
Almost out.
Why do the hunters always come after me? Like, seriously. They want my number.
Reloading.
That's better.
Reload.
What is this now?
Hey, it's just gonna spin her!
Incoming! Smoker's got me!
Let's go! Smoker! Surprise, motherfucker!
They barely give you enough ammo in this. Like, you seriously could fly through ammo in this, and I don't like that. Because it offers more of a challenge. Oh my god, what is up with these special infected and my girl here, man?
To the elevator.
That was nuts.
Oh,
Ready for this?
So,
yes.
Yes.
Shut up.
I'm really hurt.
Yay, safe room, everybody. Let's get inside. Look at these guns. Oh, yeah, baby.
Oh,
everybody,
hell yes.
Thank you for watching. If you liked the video, please leave a like and comment down below. And if you want to see more videos like this, please don't hesitate to hit that subscribe button. Thank you all for watching. Have a very, and I repeat, a very, very nasty day. Cheers. Cheers.